I would take the assumption that you are qualified unless you're proven not to be. Because I think a lot of businesses are going to find that they did have some aspect of disruption to their business that would certainly qualify for at least partial credit here, if not full credit.